Cannabis has been called pot, weed, ganja, dagger, motor, pakalolo, baby bang, herb, dope, reefer, Mary Jane, Acapulco Gold, Panama Red, Black Russian, and even the sacrament. However, no matter what you call it, marijuana is the greatest gateway drug ever known to man. The question before us today is clear. Is Mary Jane the bomb, or is it a time bomb waiting to expose the dark side of pleasure, greed, and vice? The answer is also before us today, and it is equally as clear. Statistics tell us that California, Colorado, Oregon, and Washington have experienced a 100% hike in the traffic deaths due to marijuana. That's 60% of individuals that start using marijuana first. That 59% of the people arrested for crime in Sacramento are tested positive for marijuana. Marijuana, because it stays in the brain 1 month and compounds with each additional use, impairs its users to varying degrees, thus putting the public at risk. Smoking marijuana in and of itself is also a major contributor to crime, mental illness, addiction, and homelessness. Let's be real here. Not only does having a marijuana, aka dagger dispensary, in anyone's neighborhood easily elevate the risk to public safety for everyone, it also threatens the most loved and the most vulnerable among us, our children. In both Washington and Colorado, there was more than a 50% increase in our youngsters' addiction rate due to marijuana edibles, including cookies and candies. I gotta quit. But today is a decisive moment here in the history of the state of California. So what are we gonna do? Are we going to aggressively outlaw cigarette ads to protect our own health and safety while we sit back and allow buses and billboards painted with marijuana ads to influence our children on a daily basis? Or are we going to demand better from our public officials and hold them accountable with our votes that if they don't reverse the legalization of marijuana by banning all commercial activities of marijuana use before January 1, 2018. I don't know about you, but I know I'm going to vote. Yeah. What about you? God bless you.
Thank you.